offers him the water of life. With this sacred water,